All right, today we're checking out Rod Stewart. We're listening to the song Maggie May. Let's get into it.
Wake up, Maggie. I think I got something to say. You turned into a lover and mother. What a lover, you wore me out. All you did was wreck my bed and in the morning kick me in the head. Oh, Maggie, I couldn't have tried anymore. You led me away from home, 'cause you didn't want to be alone. You stole my heart. I couldn't leave ya if I tried.
Ooh, whoa, his voice. It's so like different.
It's like, got some texture on it.
Right? It's like, it reminds me of like a, what's that red apple? The one that's got like
Red Delicious?
Yeah, it reminds me of like a Red Delicious apple. Yeah, or like a pear or something. Something kind of gritty, but sweet, you know? It definitely does. I feel like his voice makes this song so interesting.
It adds a lot of, I guess, emotion and personality. It adds a layer to the song for sure.
Yeah, like I was like listening to the music and like subtracting the voice, and I was like, you know, it's kind of like, dur, 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 like, you know what I mean? But the voice makes it so like, what? Like, who was this Maggie May?
Yeah, that's what stands out the most. Okay, so what's going on with Maggie? Did she leave him?
Right?
That's what I seen in the beginning. But at this point, I'm like, okay, he's still madly in love with her.
Right. But I mean, I'm getting like Craigslist vibes.
Oh.
I don't know. They didn't have Craigslist back then. You know what I'm saying? But
I'm sure they had the vibe, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I couldn't leave ya if I tried. Stole my heart, but I love you anyway.
what is that instrument?
I don't know.
Ding, 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 ding. Like, what? That sounded so cool. Mm. Mandolin. I don't know.
Still guitar?
Oh, that's a good guess. It definitely had that, like, ding, 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 ding. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Okay, Maggie Mae, do you know who she is?
I don't know, but it was pretty clear by the end that she destroyed him. That's what I thought in the beginning. But then in the middle, he was talking about how he loves her so much and all this stuff. But then at the end, he cleared it up. He's like, I still love you anyway.
Ooh,
so now I get it.
That's real.
She destroyed his heart. He gave her everything. He laughed at all her jokes, gave her everything she wanted. And she just took it all and left.
You know why? I think she's a lady of the night. I think he fell in love with a prostitute. Something like that. You know
really?
What I mean? I think so. I think Maggie Mae, that's why I was getting those Craigslist vibes, or Backpage or something like that. You know what I mean?
Think so.
I think so. I think literally she was like, you know, he was like, because he said he was a fool. Like, he was saying, like...
Well, every guy feels like a fool after they get played.
But it was like, I forgot what he said, but it was like, he saw the signs and ignored them. Like, he basically was willingly played. And I'm like, how does that happen? Unless, you know what I mean? Like, you know how people fall in love with their, you know what I mean? They'd be like, yes, a client of an escort and they fall in love. You know what I mean?
I hear you.
She was not available emotionally. You know what I mean? And he fell in love.
I hear your theory, but I don't think that's it. You can get willingly played. I mean, I've seen it happen with people I know.
Willingly played?
Yeah, like everyone else can see the writing on the wall, but you can't.
Okay. I can't think of examples, but...
I can, but I can't say it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.